Hello and welcome! In this video, I will show you how to open a project, compile it, then download it to microcontroller's flash memory, and execute it. Open ST's website and select product category microcontrollers. Then, click on Tools and Software and search for STM8 Evaluation Boards. Now, pick the microcontroller, in this case, 8L152R8, and go to Resources section. There, search for application AN5183. Download it to your computer and extract it into a folder. Next, launch the IAR EW, previously installed, and locate the AN5183's folder. Look for blinking LED project and open it. Once the project is loaded, explore briefly the code, without making changes, and check this configuration is enabled. In the debugger section, driver ST-Link. Compile the project. Connect your STM8 Nucleo board to your computer and download the program into the microcontroller. The flash memory is being programmed and the LED4 shows this activity. The device's programming ends after a while. To run the program, there are two ways. First one is by pressing the Go button inside IAR. The second one is by closing the programmer debugger. It's time to check the program's behavior. Each time the blue push button is pressed, the LED one blinking speed changes. 1 second, 200 milliseconds, 100 milliseconds, 40 milliseconds, and finally the LED turns off. By press again the push button, this cycle repeats. Thanks for watching!